We're here in Barcelona, Spain at IAPA Expo Europe for a look at all the innovation and the products you'll find at IAPA Expo back in Orlando
at the Orange County Convention Center, November 15th through 19th.
From the floor continues now from the DOF Robotics booth. I am here with Bakit, the CEO of DOF Robotics. Bakit, tell me, what are we looking at back here?
So this is a special ride, and we have a different kind of ride. This is just one of the rides, the best seller, and IAPA best product winner in 2016.
Congratulations, it's called the Hurricane.
Yes.
But what it does is actually takes you to a different planet, whether it be Mars, maybe a trip to the moon. Explain to us, how does it work?
Yeah. So, as DOF Robotics, we not just produce simulators, hardware, we also produce content. This is very important. So when you produce a good simulator, you have also to produce a good content, because not all content matches to our simulators. Our simulators are very fast.
This is something that could go into a museum, a science center, and you could expand that experience inside that attraction.
Exactly. This is a special story. We work with writers. We create a scenario and we let people feel real without VR. So the teaming also will be space station, spaceship. People will feel that they are really in that planet and experience all in detail.
So you create the sets.
We create a movie set.
Yeah.
We create a movie set, we create the content, we create the rides, and we create the whole experience. This is very important. Let people fly to the space.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
We appreciate you talking to us right here on the floor.